What's going on Facebook? I don't know if you guys may or may not know, but I do have some bad news for you guys. Something that you guys might not want to hear, but it's something that and this is something I just found out about a little bit ago myself. Some of you may already know, some of you may not. This was just posted about a half hour ago. It's all over the news, all over social media. You guys can look it up on Google. I'm going to try to invite some more people in before I say anything. And as you guys know, I'm a comic creator myself. I've done several comic book heroes, several comic illustrations for many, many people, some big names, some, you know, friends and family. And I really didn't want to have to be the one to say this to you guys, but God, it's hard to even think about even now, because, you know, Stan Lee is one of my fucking idols. Like, this man is the reason that I got started in creating, you know, comic book heroes. And I really hate to say this, guys, I really do. But for those of you that don't know, earlier this morning, about a half hour ago, Marvel creator and father to Iron Man, Spider-Man, Captain America, Ant-Man, Wasp, Spider-Man, Venom, all the wonderful Marvel characters that we know and love. I really hate to be the one to tell you this, but Stan Lee has passed away. For those of you that don't know how he died, I don't know how he passed away, but I just found out a little bit ago myself from my good friend Garrett, who filled me in on what was going on. But to Stan Lee's family, I want to say that you guys have our deepest, deepest condolences. You know, and honestly, to, you know, your family, I want you guys to know that you were a huge inspiration to a lot of us. If you guys don't know, Stan Lee is one of the biggest inspirations behind all my comic book heroes. You know, if you guys don't know, I do like a lot of comic book heroes. You know, like I said, I created, you know, many comic book heroes in my day. You know, especially like the Red Falcon and all those. Like, I created a lot of cool comic book heroes, and Stan Lee is the biggest inspiration behind all those. Like, this is the man that I grew up watching as a little kid, whose characters I came to love and enjoy as a kid growing up, and ultimately who became one of my biggest inspirations and influences behind my heroes that I create for other people. But for those of you that are just now joining and don't know what's going on, and it kills me to say this, but the creator of Marvel Comics, the father, the living legend who created characters such as Captain America, the X-Men, Spider-Man, Venom, Iron Man, Ant-Man, Wasp, all the Marvel characters we love and know, has unfortunately passed away this morning. And to the Lee family, we want you to know that your family is in our prayers and your father is forever living on. His legacy will never die. Especially through creators such as myself. You know, your father, Stan Lee, to the Lee family, you know, Stan was and is and always will be a living legend. And his legacy will forever live on through us and his fans. Can I tell you something? I'm one of the biggest Marvel fans in this world. Like, if it came down to choosing between DC and Marvel, I would choose Marvel every damn time. You know, Marvel is what I grew up watching. You know, I grew up on Iron Man, you know, Spider-Man, all of those. Yeah, I grew up on DC Comics as well, such as Batman, Robin, and Teen Titans, all of those. But my preferred selection is always Marvel, 100%. So, you know, rest in peace to a living legend. The man was one of the best, if not the best comic creator in the world. And you guys are probably wondering, what's going to happen to, you know, Marvel Comics now that Stan's passed away? Well, from the info that I've gathered and the sources that I've gone through and people that I found out from, his grandkids are actually going to be taking over. His granddaughter is, you know, creating some new stuff for the company. So his kids and grandkids will be taking over Marvel Comics and can still continuing where Stan left off. And if you guys do not believe what I'm saying, you guys can click on the article. You guys can go on Google. How he passed away is still not clear. I'm still finding all that out myself. But I will have more updates for you guys later on throughout the day. And I mean, I know it doesn't seem like it, but right now I'm trying really, really hard not to lose it because, you know, Stan Lee was one of my biggest influences when it came to creating comic book heroes and characters in general. Like, he was my biggest influence, my biggest inspiration and everything. So, to Stan Lee, I want you to know that your legacy, like I said, your legacy will always and forever live on through us, your wonderful fans. And we love you and miss you, Stan. Your legacy will never be forgotten, and neither will you. What you've done for myself and what you've done for many others around the world is amazing. I remember as a kid coming home from school every day and watching, you know, Spider-Man, X-Men, you know, Green Arrow, you know, Justice League a lot of the times as well. But, like, mostly, you know, Spider-Man, X-Men, you know, all the Marvel characters. Like, those are the characters that helped me when I was a kid. So, Stan, I hope you rest in peace, my friend. And just know that your legacy will live on through us. And to Stan Lee's family, every single one of you has our deepest, deepest, most heartfelt condolences. And we promise you that we will continue Stan's legacy where he left off, especially creators such as myself. Because as I said, Stan Lee was my biggest influence and biggest inspiration behind all my comic book heroes. Every single one of my heroes was inspired by something that he's done. So rest in peace, Stan. We love and miss you, buddy. Rest in peace to the living legend, Stan. Rest in peace, my friend.